Lonzo. See no money on my Oscars. She calling out, she wanna FaceTime. Scream my name, she like pasta. Work hard every day, I'm making nobody stop me. And fuck all my enemies. You know we complete, we get in the breach. No, you cannot be a friend of me. Ball hard like I'm Lonzo. See no money on my Oscars. She calling out, she wanna FaceTime. Scream my name, she like pasta. Work hard every day, I'm making nobody stop me. And fuck all my.
Yo, what is up, YouTube, man? Y'all know who it is. It's your boy, Just Place Plays. Now, before we continue on with the video, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And turn on the post notifications so you don't miss a video from me. And be a part of the Blaze again. Get filmy. Hashtag road to 20K. Does not stop till we get the young boys. It does not stop. But let's get this video to 100. Nah. Let's start out small like we used to. Let's get this video to 50 likes, my boys. If you guys want to see another banger from me, let's get this jump to 50 likes and that'll be all. But without further ado, let's get straight into the video. So as y'all see, young boys, I am on my 6'6 peer playmaker in NBA 2K21 next gen. I haven't played this game in a minute. I can't cap to y'all boys, I have not played this game in a minute, so bear with me. But what we're going to be talking about in this video, aside from the gameplay, we're going to be talking about the gameplay here and there, but for what we're really going to be talking about is what 2K released yesterday. So if you guys don't know already, 2K finally is talking about NBA 2K22. And I feel like it's just been so long since we've had a new 2K. I feel like we've been stuck in 2K21 for decades. Like, I'm not even kidding with y'all boys. I feel like this game has been out for way too long. I feel like it feels like 22 was delayed. That's what it feels like. I feel like 22 is delayed in a certain aspect. But I'm very glad that we're actually getting 2K22 news. They just dropped the cover athletes yesterday. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, it's a W. For one cover, we got Luka on it. For another cover, we got Candace Parker. And we're gonna talk about the Candace Parker cover in a little bit. And for the Legend Edition, we got, I think it's Dirk. We also have Kareem. And then we also have Kevin Durant. Correct me if I'm wrong. I don't really remember the covers like that. I just saw them one time and that was it. But let me just say something real quick. For all the people who are hating on the Candace Parker cover, y'all gotta understand that 2K is trying to do something different and I like it. You know what I'm saying? And here's the thing. If we got Candace Parker on the cover, that must mean something. Like, think of it like this. In 2K21 next gen, when they put Zion on the cover, everyone played like Zion. You know what I'm saying? Power 6'7" power forwards were the way, because that's how Zion played. He was an all-around player in the NBA, because Zion Williams is an all-around player. If that makes you guys clearly understand what I'm trying to tell y'all. So think about it like this. Basically, the cover gives people a little bit of hints on how the game's gonna be. So knowing that Zion was the cover of NBA 2K21 next gen and power forward 6'7"s were like the best builds in the game, what if the Candace Parker cover, which most likely is going to be 22 next gen, I'm being 100% honest to you guys, I think Candace is going to have the next gen cover instead of the current gen. It just seems right. But imagine, because Candace Parker is on the cover, that we will finally be able to make female my players and bring them to park, not having no separate mode like 21 next gen did, actually having like making a female my player and bringing it to park. If y'all don't think that's a W, y'all are crazy. For anyone who thinks that ideal that I just said was a W, leave a like on the video right now. If you guys want to see female my players come to park for once, leave a like on the video right now. Because in all honesty, if I were y'all, I like the video, because I would really like to see female my players in the park, because that's a bigger chain and content to make. Like, there's so much more content to make now that there would be female my players. Like, y'all understand, for us YouTubers, we struggle in getting decent or good content for you guys sometimes, especially when the games are at its low. And having female my players would just give us something else to grind for. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's not even about that. I want to see what 2K has to offer, what else 2K has to offer for the upcoming 2Ks. Because 22, yeah, the covers made it get a little bit of hype. Like, everyone's beginning hype about the covers and everything. But keep in mind, I'm only hype about the covers. I don't know if 2K22 will be a good game or not. I'm still sticking to my opinion. I don't know if 2K is really going to pull out this year and make a good game, because honestly, they failed us for quite some time now for the past past few 2Ks that have been out since 18. And honestly, they struggle making a good game. So in reality, I just need to see it to believe it is what I'm going to say. I need to see it to believe it. And I really hope 2K pulls through this time to actually make a good 2K for us to play. I want some 2K16, 17 vibe gameplay. Now, for some things that I've heard coming from 2K22, I'm not confirmed on it, but I heard that the city might be coming back in 22 next gen. Let me know what you guys think about that. Let me know in the comments if you guys think the city should come back NBA 2K22. In my opinion, if you guys were asking me, I think it's a bad idea. I think it's a bad idea to bring the city back unless they have like a quicker way to get around the city, because in all honesty, I was sick and tired of walking around the city trying to find an open court to dribble on. I was so sick and tired of, you know, running across the entire city or getting on a skateboard across the entire city just to get to a shoe store or the Gatorade facility to get some shots up. Like, it was kind of annoying. It was kind of annoying, and 2K had the right mindset into doing that, but they could have addressed the situation or the idea a little bit smarter and a bit better. Like, instead of like us skateboarding around, we should have like a teleport or something, like to a certain rep, like SS1 or something. You have like a teleport thing where like you could teleport to your destination instead of running around, or at least making the vehicles or the like skateboards that you get at the start of the game faster. Like, it really just depends. But as y'all boys see, I do get a big green. I've been siding out the gameplay a little bit. My playmaker still goes crazy on this mode. I'm not gonna lie to y'all boys. And shout out to my homie Jay for helping me get this video done. This video would not be possible without him. But like I was saying, 2K21 next gen, I'm not gonna lie, it gave me low hopes, because I literally played this game for about like not even a month. Like, I think I played this game for like three weeks or so, and I immediately just didn't want to play anymore, because it was just the same thing happening every time. 6'7" power forwards pulling up on you, getting contact dunks every possession. And I feel like I was the only person different or doing something different in 2K21 next gen. I feel like I was the only one who had a different build than everybody else, because if you guys didn't know, I still have my 6'6 pure playmaker. I had the best version of this build out, and it still got contact dunks. It was able to body a bunch of power forwards. I had amazing defense with this type of build, and as you see, my boy Jay dunking on him. I don't know why he doing them like that. These dudes are some bums, and he over here dunking on them. It's crazy. But in 2K21 next gen, the main problem with the game was, in my opinion, that the build variety was so low. Everyone had the same build. I wanted to come back to where it was like in 2K20, where everyone basically had a different build. Now, a lot of you guys are going to disagree with me. Like, y'all see a bunch of play shots. Y'all saw, but here's the thing with that. A lot of people had those type of builds for rep grinding, and I understand that. But I saw a lot of two-way session playmakers, post scorers. It's sad that I have to say. Playmakers, of course, because of me, you know what I'm saying? We don't got to exaggerate. But y'all get the point or the gist that I'm trying to make, you know what I'm saying? But hopefully 2K22 will be a good game. If 2K22 is a good game, I would be more than happy to upload it consistently. And either way, bad or good, the first 2 weeks, I'm going crazy, young boys. I'm gonna try as best as I can to get daily uploads for you guys, because I'm telling y'all right now, I'm praying every single day that 2K22 is my year. I hope that I can make an impact in the community in 2K22. I really want people to see my name and someone to be inspired by. Like, I just want people to recognize me as, for as long as I've been doing this, I feel like I really deserve to be up there with the rest. You know what I'm saying? Like, all the work that I've been putting in, especially with 2K20 and 21 being dry games for these past like 5-6 months, I hope I make a change in NBA 2K22. But as you see, we just ended the game right there. It just scores 21-12. I cannot lie, I dropped 15 points on their head. If I didn't talk about the gameplay as much, my bad. I'm just trying to get to 2K20, just the things. But hopefully you guys understood everything that I said in this video. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully 2K22 is going to be a good game. You know, I'm going to keep my hopes. You know what I'm saying? I got low hopes right now, but hopefully when the game drops, I can change my mind. But that's the end of the video. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And turn on the post notifications. You don't miss a video from me. And be a part of the Blaze gang, you feel me? Hashtag road to 20K does not stop till we get the young boys. It does not stop. Let me just get to the outro, my boys, because I ain't said this in a minute. Just Blaze plays. Y'all know what I'm about to say, man. I'm out. Deuces.